Karen. That's all I'm saying.
I snubbed him once when I was 16 and I've never recovered from it. And I never want to do it again.
And I'm glad you're
right. Right, this is hated by the Daily Mail. Very new, we've still got